Quoted from Animal Diversity, in ancient times, remora fish are often used by servants to catch large fish and turtles. Fishermen would tie threads to the tails of remora fish and then release them into the water. When the remora sticks to the body of a large fish or turtle, fishermen will pull it carefully.